শিষ্য করে আত্মনিবেদন, সেই কারণে কৃষ্ণ তারে করে আত্ম আর দি টাইম অফ ইনিশিয়েশন দে ডিভোটি সারেন্ডারস হিমসেলফ কমপ্লিটলি সারেন্ডারস হিমসেলফ আনটু দি গুরু দি বনা ফাইট রিপ্রেজেন্টেটিভ অফ কৃষ্ণ সো অ্যাট দ্যাট টাইম দ্যাটস গুরুজ বিজনেস হিল টেক ইউ টু দি লোটাস ফিট অফ কৃষ্ণ দেন কৃষ্ণ উইল অ্যাকসেপ্ট ইউ কৃষ্ণ দীক্ষা কালে ভক্ত করে আত্মনিবেদন সেই কালে কৃষ্ণ তারে করে আত্মসমান কৃষ্ণ অ্যাকসেপ্টস ইউ হিজ কনফিডেন্সিয়াল অ্যাসোসিয়েট মোর ইন্টিমেট অ্যাসোসিয়েট হ্যাজ অ্যাপ্রোচড কৃষ্ণ প্লিজ অ্যাকসেপ্ট দিস সোল সো মেনি লাইফস লাক্স অফ লাইফস হি হ্যাজ ওয়ান্ডার হিদার অ্যান্ড হিদার ফর গেটিং ইউ ও লর্ড নাও হি হ্যাজ কাম টু ইউ প্লিজ অ্যাকসেপ্ট ইউ So Krishna accepts, because his intimate associate says this thing, confidential associate. Krishna will listen to his words. Krishna will never listen to the words of any other person who is not confidential associate Krishna. So some say, all right, now Krishna has accepted us. We are accepted by Krishna. All right, let Guru fall down, we are accepted by Krishna. While again, accept another guru, but no Baba. When your guru, the Bhaya Media, to whom you have come, is fallen down, that means he committed some nanaparad, therefore he fell down. So, he committed aparad at the feet of his guru, because he disobeyed the order of his guru. His guru is displeased now. So Krishna kicked that person. If that person is kicked, how can you be accepted by Krishna? Because you have come through him, and that person is kicked. So you can never. Krishna also kicked you. Get out. Krishna never accepted you. Get out. You understand? And another thing, when a disciple is rejected by Guru, you understand? If a disciple acts, is never obedient, is never rendering favorable services to his Guru, never doing pleasing service to Guru, the Guru is displeased, is breaking regulatory principles or acting whimsically, doing some speculation like that, not obedient. Guru's discipline is never under Guru's discipline. It's becoming disciplined, breaking. The Guru is displeased. So Guru, when Guru rejects such disciple, Krishna rejects him. You understand? As soon as Guru is displeased, Krishna rejects that person. Get out. Yes, that's that. That's most important thing. Jasya prasada atmanta prasada, that is stated. Most important thing. That's most important thing. Yes. You understand? Krishna rejects that person. Kicks him out. Get out. Not that you are there. No, you are already kicked out by Krishna. This is the stuff in the most important.